So I bought this mailbox and it came out all wrong. I'll show you pictures of what it actually looks like. The company completely double charged us, fucked us every which way. So I think the point is that I really shouldn't be buying it, right?
Yes.
Why? Tell them what you told me.
Because you suck at online shopping.
It's true. Too old.